Hello, Corona Universe. How are we doing? Happy Sunday. I hope you're all doing so well and have had a lovely weekend. The sun was with us. I don't know why I feel the need to say the weather at the beginning of every video. It's like a kind of public service announcement, but also it reminds us that time is moving forward, which is important to remember at these times. You're welcome. But anyway, I hope you're all doing so well. Today I am missing talented musicians because I remember a time when I used to be able to just put my sheet music down in front of some very talented friends and they would play it and it would sound awesome and I could sing along. That's not the case at the moment, but hopefully it will be soon. Yeah, so thank you to you guys. Today's song was requested by my lovely Kat Dunnett. Hey, how we doing? And Steph Simpson, I have you written down next to this song on my list. There is a literal list. I don't think people believe me when I say you're on the list. There's a list. But yeah, Steph, enjoy the shout out. Hey, why not? We all love a bit of attention. No, I'm kidding. That was not. Shut up, Sam. Anyway, I love you both. Today's song is from the film turned musical Prince of Egypt. I remember this film coming out when I was a kid. I loved it. I still love it. And this song in particular, it kind of, whether you're religious or not, it talks about viewing your life from a higher plane and you never know the purpose you're serving, which I just thought was a pretty cool thought to round off a weekend and see you into a new week. So yeah, this is Through Heaven's Eyes from the Prince of Egypt. Enjoy. Though its color brightly shines, can never see its purpose in the pattern of the grand design. And the stone that sits on the very top of the mountain's mighty face, does it think it's more important than the stones that form the base? So how can you see what your life is worth or where your value lies? You can never see through the eyes of man. You must look at your life. Look at your life through heaven's eyes. A lake of gold in the desert sand is less than a cool fresh spring, and to one lost sheep a shepherd boy is greater than the richest king. If a man lose everything he owns, has he truly lost his worth? Or is it the beginning of a new and brighter birth? So how do you measure the worth of a man in wealth or strength or size? In how much he gained or how much he gave? The answer will come. The answer will come to him who tries to look at his life through heaven's eyes. And that's why we share all we have with you, though there's little to be found. When all you've got is nothing, there's a lot to go around. No life can escape being blown about by the winds of change and chance. And though you never know all the steps, you must learn to join the dance. You must learn to join the dance. So how do you judge what a man is worth by what he builds? You can never see with your eyes on earth. Look through heaven's eyes. Look at your life. Look at your life. Look at your life through heaven's eyes. Yeah, something like that. Cool. I'm gonna leave that there and hope it was good. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your weekend. Have a lovely start to your week, and I will see you for another song again soon. Lots of love.